go in.
This is a small restaurant that we are dining in, right? Yes, it's one point restaurant. That's what we're going to.
So cute.
You are cute.
What?
This is inner soup that usually they eat it with beer. She said that it's sour, it should be sourish.
It is very sour.
You can eat it with the rice, that's why it is sour.
And no beer, please.
And this is famous bagnet. It's basically crispy pork, something very lovely.
Okay, I love this soup. I tried it. And there is inner part. Okay, I need to try. I'm not sure what type of inner part this one, but I need to try it. Chewy. Not very clean flavored. I was sure it will be with a little bit of aftertaste, but it's not.
It's good.
Right? Sourish. Actually, it tastes very good. Do they have fork or no such
thing? Yeah, they have fork.
I mean, knife.
No knife.
No knife.
What do you think about the fork? You see what people do here? They put a little bit of soup on the rice.
Yeah.
Together, it's very good.
Yeah, makes the rice better.
I want to try this one over the rice.
You know what? This is very fishy. This type of fish in here. Nice. What do you think? So, but now take it back from the other side.
Okay. The crispy side?
Let's try the crispy side. Oh my god, amazing. And the soup.
It's quite sourish, right?
I really love this part. There's a puppy walking right now, I like him.
Hi. It's great food. You know what? Great food. Help me? No, put a little on top. Okay, it is so intensely fishy and salty at the same time. Actually, the taste is good, but unexpectedly, wow. Like, extremely fishy and salty. And Ara didn't want the egg. As I told before, the eggs are phenomenal in here. They're so... The yolk is so bright and yellow.
I hope you can see it. You see the color? Like, it's just ridiculous how good it looks.
And the taste is amazing, too, of the eggs here. So that's why I like it. Nice.
This is perfect bite.
Egg, meat. Wonderful. Most wonderful. Okay, this is going to the territory of the bizarre foods. And this is tripe. And you were wrong. It's really good and chewy. Exactly like you would love it.
Is it not the same thing?
No, it's a piece of lard, I think.
Oh,
try it. You would love it. Right? Is it lard?
Delicious.
We love our soup with innards. It's really good. I need to do at home more soup with innards.
Some things that you can't get.
I can't get lung.
No.
I can't get
even though I can get pork lung, not the, and I think this is pork lung, not the beef lung, but I will try. Inspirations. Funny, so she found a piece of stomach for me to try. Oh yeah. Chewy, gelatinous in the middle. Mm. Perfect, I love it.
I think the sourness is all the different of the soup.
Oh, so good, I love the sourness. Sour is good, it helps to digest the fats.
Okay, thank you so much for coming with us to this restaurant.
It was really tasty.
It was really, really, really good. It cost about $9 per everything. So like $3 in per person, which is awesome. So yeah, thank you so very much for being with us. And please subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up us, and cheers.
Loving life. And remember, go towards your joy and
do something fun every day.
And we'll see you.
Bye.